Access driving controls using the touchscreen and steering wheel. Activate turn signals by pressing the arrow buttons on the steering wheel. Your turn signal will turn off automatically once your Tesla detects that you've completed a maneuver like a turn or a lane change. Manually disengage the turn signal by pressing either button. Press this button to flash your high beams and reveal the headlamp settings on the touchscreen. Press and hold to fully engage or disengage your automatic high beams. If you prefer to dim your high beams manually, tap here to disable auto high beam. Honk your horn by pressing the center of your steering wheel. Press here to wipe the windshield once and bring up the wiper settings on the touchscreen. Use the left scroll wheel to select between wiper speeds or set them to auto. Press and hold the wiper button to wash the windshield. To shift, press the brake pedal and reveal the drive mode strip on the touchscreen. Swipe up for drive, down for reverse, tap P for park, and N for neutral. If you'd like to shift out of park automatically, select Controls, Pedals and Steering, and enable Auto Shift Out of Park. With this setting on, just press the brake pedal and your Tesla will automatically shift into drive or reverse depending on your surroundings. The intended direction is shown on the touchscreen. Confirm this is the direction you want and press the accelerator to go. Swipe up or down on the touchscreen to select a different direction. In addition to manually shifting on the touchscreen, you can shift by pressing P, R, N, or D, located on the overhead console. In most situations, these buttons are not available until you press the brake and touch one of the buttons to activate it. In situations where the touchscreen is unavailable, for example, experiencing a technical issue, the drive mode selector on the overhead console activates automatically. Turn on hazard warning flashers by pressing this button. If a severe crash is detected, hazard warning flashers will turn on automatically and flash quickly to increase visibility. Pressing once returns the light to their normal cadence, and pressing a second time turns them off.